guy in the audience, and instead of the jokes, instead of laughing, he was going, yes, thank you, It's always the ones in the boxes. Give it up for the Muppets of the evening, you guys. The Muppets, yes. True Muppets. Did you guys got Tempest du Jour up there? As if I could talk, bitch, me with this guitar, you know I'm Janice. Do you guys have Muppets here?
Yes!
Then laugh at the fucking Muppet joke. We have Muppets, it's just not funny. Okay. Wow. But no, the guy kept going, yes. And eventually I was like, stop what you're doing. We know you're gay. You're here. His mic was a little short. It's always at shows, we always have our sound check done by like a 4'8 twink who's like, it sounds good. And then I come out and you're like, Jurassic World. And I'm like, fuck. Luckily, I'm pretty good at this. You know what I mean? It's like, because of microphones. Thank you. Death drop. I can't do them, so I'm just going to say them, okay? Death drop. It's fine. It's effective. Listen, if I do a death drop, I'm not coming back up. And I'm trying to win some money on a TV show, so I can not. But if and when that elimination day comes, I will death drop and I will fall to the ground and never come back up and I will quit drag forever. But I'm not dramatic. This is like two sold out shows tonight, isn't this amazing? Look around you, people all around us. Isn't that amazing? You could be in a room full of, God bless you. You could be in a room full of people and still feel so alone. But more on that later. You guys, I got ready to Murray tonight. Is my makeup okay?
Yes!
I call this my ex-boyfriend makeup because it also got away from me. So, that resonates with you. Okay. Were you guys here from Hills of Hell?
Yes!
Super fun. It was just like this show, except there was like other people in it. And then there was me. It was super fun. Jinx was here, and I told her I was coming back. And Jinx was like, London is Trixie Mattel. London is a magical place. Trixie Mattel. Did you tell people I look like a swamp witch? Meanwhile, she was in a floor-length black gown, had a pointy hat and wet hair. And she was out of drag. Before I could answer, she flew across the moon. Oh, hasn't Bianca done this venue too? She has, right? I think so. Great. If Bianca can sell, you know, Bianca, I saw one time, I saw her out flyering once. I was like, if Bianca has to flyer, I'm gonna have to fully pay people to come, like it's fucking redmen.com. I'll be on redmen.com. You don't have to fuck me, you just have to laugh at my Muppet jokes, please. Please. But you can fuck me, no. That's fun. I'm working, skinny legend, I'm working on myself. You gotta start early. Okay, I set my goals. I got myself some of those men's underwear that say trophy boy, okay? Hung them on the wall. I was like, all right, when summer comes, and then I did the same thing last summer, and summer came, and I was like, all right, first day as a trophy boy. And I looked in the mirror and I was like, trophy boy. Participation award. Honorable mention. Oh good, a cup with no wine. I love props. I love props. I was supposed to do my dramatic spit takes. I have to save up a lot of spit. You guys are fun. Did you forget to call your black friends tonight, or? Oh, Trixie, you know we don't have any. I told that same joke when I was in Norway. It was like an audience of blonde white people laughing too hard. I was like, okay. You're supposed to act offended and then chuckle. They were like, we don't know anybody. It's bad when the people in the audience are blonder than me. That's when it's bad. I'm excited to do the show. Two shows tonight. This is kind of my rough draft. I'm gonna give it about 50%. I hope you're comfortable with that. But then for the second show, I'm gonna be too blackout to actually perform, so you guys really get the better deal. But this is my new show. I'm touring the United States next year, like 40-some cities, but I'm coming here first. Thank you to Holy Trinity for booking it. about Bandwagoners, they've had this shit booked for like a year. So it's not till All Stars, they were invested a long time ago. So thank you to them. Yeah. But this show is fresh material, and I'm just hoping it'll bomb. But I think, you know what, I'm a white misfit from a small town. If I was gonna bomb anything, it would've been my middle school, so. I'm glad you laughed, this would've been a long night. I said that joke earlier during soundcheck, there was no one here to laugh, I was just yelling into a void. Felt like I was performing at graduation at Columbine High. Oh, did you go to Columbine? Well, you're here, so no, you didn't. Joke, just shoot me. No, for me, comedy, that's bad, it's bad. For me, comedy is usually so automatic. That joke is only semi-automatic. So, we'll take it back. City legend. By the way, did you know when you Google search me, I am the second, when you Google search skinny legend, I am the second result. That's not a joke, that's just true. It kind of is a joke in itself, though, so I'll let you know. Because I'm not wearing a corset, yes I am. That's how you lose weight, you stop wearing such big pads and people are like, you look amazing. I'm like, Pilates.
Oh my God.
No, I have a bad sense of humor. I was at that theater where that girl from The Voice was shot, super tragic, right? And they were like, Trixie, under no circumstances are you allowed to make a joke about the shooting. I was like, duh, I wouldn't. But I did it. I can't make jokes with that anyway. I lost my passport. Shout out to the US Embassy for replacing it today. And I lost my passport. Imagine me at the airport with no passport trying to convince them that I'm not a murderer when I have a backpack full of cash and a suitcase full of disguises. Yeah, I have a bunch of disguises. What's up? What's the problem? What's going on? One time I got detained in Australia and I lied about my work visa, which, you know, I've since learned, not worth it. I was like, yeah, I'm just on vacation, I'm on holiday. They opened my suitcase. They were like, oh really? You have a suitcase full of every single size of Trixie Mattel shirts. I was like, big fan.